Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If m and n are prime numbers, 5 times m plus 7 times n equals 129. What is the value of m plus n? This is the given condition. 129 is an odd number. 5 is an odd number. 7 is odd number. Both m and n are prime numbers. Therefore, we have the following result. One of the m and n must be the even prime number, 2. What does this mean? M and N, at least we have one, which is even number. If both are odd number, 5 times an odd number is odd. 7 times an odd number is odd. Odd plus odd is even. But 129 is odd. Therefore, one of m and n must be even. Since m and n are prime numbers, this means at least one of m and n is 2. 2 is an even prime number. Two situations. If m equals 2, we replace m by 2 in this equation. We have 5 times 2 plus 7 times n equals 129. Solving this equation, we have n equals 17. For the second situation, if n equals 2, replace n by 2 in this given equation. We have 5m plus 7 times 2 equals 129. To solve this equation, then we have m equals 23. We have two sets of solutions. M equals 2, n equals 7, or m equals 23, n equals 2. Based on these two solutions, we can calculate the sum of m plus n. M plus n from the first result, we replace m by 2, m by 7. We have the sum m plus n equals 19. If we use the second solution, we replace m by 23, m by 2. Then we have m plus n equals 25. Therefore, we have two answers for m plus n. 19 and 25. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.